for a new teacher who was learning how to teach with this curriculum, Hebrew and Harmony, take it home in the summer, review it as much as you can so you're really familiar with what you're doing. There's a lot of information in there, so prepare.